Hey! Hang on! Hey. You are mine!
There. I'm armed. I will hurt you so much the gods will sing stories of how badly for ages.
Keep the peace, friend. I'm merely curious.
There is little enough left of value. The jackals have already stripped the site clean.
I read about an ancient battle between Mahes and Ochus, and wondered if it was here.
This was where Mahes fought and died at the hands of Bago as the eunuch. And mentor the Rodian. You may have read my version of Ma'ani Jehuti. No? No matter.
Do you know what became of Mahes' sword?
The sword of Ptah, said to be sacred both to Sekhmet and Serket? No. But as I said, this place has long been plundered. The bandits stay north of here, so I stay far away.
Thank you. I'll head north.
What? Foolish mouth drawn to this end.
Mysterious killings have led here. The symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
I wonder if olive trees would grow here.
I don't think so.
Could be a great business. Plant an orchard across the river, press the oil, sell it up and down the Nile. Just like the olive trees back in Cyrene.
This is not Cyrene. Not everything from there is better. I like my sesame oil better. Besides, the area you're talking about, it's not safe. Cursed, maybe. My sister was gathering herbs near there last month, and told me she heard weird singing in the middle of the night.
Peace, Nebet. What are you doing out here?
Gathering herbs for the healer of Letopolis.
Is it safe here?
Nothing in this world is safe, friend. The city is plagued by sandstorms and snakes. Am I more at risk in the wild?
Ha! You speak truly.
However, while I don't know where you are going, be careful of the ruins.
Oh? Why is that?
I went too close once and found an opening that led beneath the ground. I was curious, but then I heard weird, otherworldly singing, like a demon. Don't laugh. I do not know what it was, and I don't want to ever find out.
Where was this?
I don't remember. And if the gods are good, I'll never see it again, nor you.
Sarcophagi inscribed with the mark of Sekhet. How much death does she require? What is that sound? Voices? Ghosts? Demons? I need to find the source of the chanting.
Lechero?
Mysterious killings have led here. The symbol is old. This place is from a long time lost.
Is this insolence? Who dares to intrude upon our most sacred work?
Sacred? A trail of death led me here. This cavern reeks of the profane. Are you the bloody hand responsible?
The goddess Serket is she who tightens the throat, and the one who lets us breathe. I do her will. I am her sting. All of the souls were chosen from lesser faiths. But we study their organs, and read the signs. Soon, we will know Serket's secrets, and become immortal.
This was your last chance to win the goddess's favor. Let's test your immortality, shall we? Yeah!
vain ravings to the gods. The ravings of a madman. Profane.
If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.